Hi, welcome to NCERT CBSE Class 6 History Chapter 8, Ashoka, the Emperor Who Gave Up War. And in this video, we will learn every point in the section Ruling the Empire Tribute. This comprises 5 questions. Question 1. Taxes were collected on a dash basis. The options are irregular, regular, ad hoc, continuous. Your time to choose. And the answer is regular. So, taxes were collected on a regular basis. Question 2. Tribute was collected dash. The options are irregularly, regularly, continuously, as and when it was possible. Your time to choose. And the answer is as and when it was possible. So, tribute was collected as and when it was possible. Question 3. Tribute was collected as and when it was possible from dash. The options are Rajas, Vish, People, Brahmins. Your time to choose. And the answer is People. So, tribute was collected as and when it was possible from people. Question 4. Tribute was collected as and when it was possible from people who gave dash. The options are a variety of things, gold, cattle, cattle and horses. Your time to choose. And the answer is a variety of things. So, tribute was collected as and when it was possible from people who gave a variety of things. Last question. Tribute was collected as and when it was possible from people who gave a variety of things dash. The options are willingly, under orders of the emperor, as a gift to the emperor, more or less willingly. Your time to choose. And the answer is more or less willingly. So, tribute was collected as and when it was possible from people who gave a variety of things more or less willingly. Okay, so in this video, we learned every point in the section Ruling the Empire Tribute. In the next video, we will learn every point in the section The Emperor and the Capital City. I'll see you there.